Who knows what tomorrow will hold? We believe firmly, passionately, optimistically, that Moore's Law is alive and well, and will continue to be for decades into the future. We believe that, yes, in fact, if we build it, they will come.
Today, we are announcing our intention to invest $8.5 billion in Intel, America's champion semiconductor company.
It's an historic investment in Arizona. Billions and billions of dollars will be headed to Intel's facility in Chandler.
This builds on 40 years that Intel has been in Arizona. This builds on a legacy of success that we have had in this community.
What we're doing here in Arizona matters across the country and around the world.
Today, the White House confirming a new deal with Taiwan Semiconductor to open a third microchip plant right here in Arizona.
This state-of-the-art facility behind us is a testimony that TSMC is also taking a giant step forward to help build a vibrant semiconductor ecosystem in the United States.
We are planting a seed in the Arizona desert. And at Apple, we are proud to help nurture its growth.
Tempe-based Amkor set to open a $2 billion semiconductor packaging plant in Peoria. ASM International is investing more than $300 million to expand their North American headquarters in Scottsdale.
EMD Electronics celebrated the grand opening of its facility in Chandler,
a chemical manufacturer breaking ground on a plant in North Phoenix.
Construction's underway for a semiconductor equipment cleaning facility in Mesa.
This is called the Materials to Fab Center and is the result of a partnership between ASU and Applied Materials, Inc.
Chandler Gilbert Community College is one of three campuses offering a boot camp style course designed to train future semiconductor processing technicians.
Here at the NanoFab clean room at ASU, students have the opportunity to handle the actual raw materials that go into making semiconductor chips.
For the first time in 50 years, SemiCon West is coming right here to the Phoenix Convention Center.
I believe that we have all of the critical components to continue to advance and accelerate at the pace that the industry needs us to. I believe that Arizona will be the epicenter for the semiconductor industry in the future.